On April 15th, 1865, John Wilkes Booth shot Abraham Lincoln in the head. Booth timed his shot when a line was said that the crowd usually found amusingly funny. Here is the line that is peak comedy in the 1800s. Scene, please. Don't know manners of good society, eh? Well, I guess I know enough to turn you inside out, gal, you sock-dalizing old man trap.
Guys, no, it's not that funny. No. Why are you laughing?